Hello and welcome to the latest edition of the Zünd Application Spotlight.